Welcome to the Breakfast Show.
KFRC, this is Frank Terry, and let me repeat, the Rolling Stones free concert is going to be on tomorrow at the Altamont Speedway. Apparently, it's one of the most difficult things in the world to give a free concert.
It's creating a sort of microcosmic society, you know, which it sets an example to the rest of America as to how one can behave in large gatherings.
Stephen Ponick, KSAN Radio, San Francisco. Well, the Rolling Stones tour of the United States is over. They wound it up with a free concert at the Altamont Speedway for more than 300,000 people. There were four births, four deaths, and an awful lot of scuffles reported. We've received word that someone was stabbed to death in front of the stage by a member of the Hell's Angels. Nothing's confirmed on that. We were there. We didn't see it. But we did see a lot. We want to know now what you saw.